luxury can also be achieved at low budget. This is a 280 square feet, one bedroom flat at Santa Cruz in our SRA building. We have designed living space so that we not only accommodate more seating but also provide some extra storage combined with furniture. Minimalistic TV unit with a shelf above for keeping electric sockets and setup box away from human eye level. Also a folding dining with vertical pullout to store sauce, pickles, spoons and forks etc. are provided along side dining platform. Kitchen space is clubbed with living area, hence a small vertical partition is provided which separates entry door and kitchen. Finishing material in the kitchen space and around is kept plain and reflective so that more light is reflected and area is lit naturally. Also doesn't feel claustrophobic while working. Wash basin counter has a dark grey tiles to separate it visually from kitchen space. A tall mirror is placed on bathroom door to enlarge the space. Bedroom being small, we try to provide tall storages on either sides and a folding bed in center, which is a traditional sofa cum bed but opens into a proper 5 feet by 6 feet 6 inches bed for 2 people to sleep. Small cutouts are provided in storages fixed with light and sockets for charging devices. Here, a minimum TV panel and shelf for setup box, same like the one in living space. Both the bathrooms are simple, have big mirrors to multiply space. Wooden textured anti-skid ceramic tiles for flooring are designed for a decent look. Wall tiles are kept in a lighter tone so that space doesn't feel small. We would like to have a feedback from you in the comment section. Please rate this design out of 10. You can also give suggestions for this design or ask us to make your desired design. Thank you for watching. We are sure you will love to watch our other videos from these suggestions.